Anyway, great news, everybody. I got my sparkler use permit today. Yeah, thank you. Yesterday, if you didn't see the show, well done. But I wanted to light a sparkler at the start of the show for, you know, exciting show business entertainment. And I had to get a permit to light it. I didn't have it yesterday. But now Ian, the special effects guy, is in line of sight. All right, Ian. All right, sit down. He's got to be in line of sight. Only 4 to 6 sparklers may be used during the show. Sparklers may be used at monologue mark or home base position only. Oh, that's a shame because I'm not in either one of these, but I can't live by your rule. Come and get me, copper. Come and get me. You know, very rarely on this show do I wish we had a band, because this would be great to have some exciting music for me to light this sparkler and kick off a night of riotous and intense show business. So we'll have to work together using our imaginations, and we'll get a band. And but here it comes. Come on. Earthquake! Save yourself! All right, you ready? Here it goes. Here it goes. Oh! 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 Like show business, did it? You're right, stay there! No, look! Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. All right. How are you feeling now, Al-Qaeda? Yeah, want to think again? That's right, because the Scottish guy's got a sparkler! Actually, I think it's going to burn my hand. We have to take a break. It's actually quite nippy on your hand. I can see now why you would need a permit. All right, we'll be right back, everybody. Welcome back to the firework extravaganza. You know, I hosted the Boston Pops firework display last 4th of July in Boston, and whilst it was entertaining, it wasn't this. It was a lot better. Anyway, I'm going to light my set. I'm allowed 6 sparklers a night, and I'm going to light my second one. But actually, the last one burnt my hand a bit, so I don't have a glove. But I do have a... could be more adorable than a unicorn with a sparkler. I sense tension amongst the fire marshals. Don't worry, I have magical powers. I could get rid of the flaminess should it be dangerous. Actually, you know what? I should probably use a... because this puppet's got a lot of hair on it. I mean, unicorns, you don't want to... If you've got to have an animal hold a sparkler, it should really be... a dinosaur! Oh, yeah! A dinosaur holding a sparkler? Come on! Stay there! Right. I'll come right up because, you know, the kids that are smoking the herbal cigarettes are going to go nuts for this. Which camera? Which camera you want? This one or that one? This one? This one? This one or that one? There's only 2, come on! This one? All right, the one you're pointing at, you mean? All right, you ready? All right, I don't want to be in it though, because then, look, what you should do is send whoever's not watching the show out of the room, or, I tell you what, whoever's smoking the herbal cigarettes, tell them to come into the room because there's a dinosaur on TV with a sparkler in its mouth. And they'll be like, no way. And I'll be like, you'll be like, yeah. I'm not allowed to do it? No. Yeah, you'll never take me alive, copper. They won't, they're trying to stop me. You're trying to stop me? Oh, yeah? Yeah, well, just, yeah, actually, I can't operate this. I, no. Oh, no. What would happen if I actually did it then, while I'm not allowed to do it? Our sparkler permit's revoked. Welcome to America, buddy. For the land of the free! You know, I mean, come on, that's entertainment right there, isn't it? There's no... No, just not me, that... Yeah, there's no business like show business. All right, hang on, the puppet's on fire. Quick, come over. Come over, Ian, and we'll put it out. The sparkler is... I feel like such a fool. Don't try and... there you go, Ian. Oh, my Lord. All right. Just think, where else on television can you get this? Luckily. Nowhere.
What did we learn on the show tonight, Greg?
Meow.
Tell you what I learned on the show tonight. I learned something that I... Sometimes when you think you're being funny, you're actually breaking the law. I don't know if you were with us earlier on. Earlier on, I insanely put a sparkler in the mouth of a live dinosaur. Now, you laugh, and I thank you, but it actually is, I really broke the law, and I could be going to the big house for this. But more important, it was pointed out to me, and I think this is true. It's really stupid to put a sparkler in a puppet's mouth. And they said to me, well, what about kids? Kids could be watching the show. And I'm thinking, well, if kids are watching this show, there's bigger problems at home than sparklers and puppets. That being said, please, kids, if you're up late, then don't... I mean, really, it's so stupid. It's stupid. Well, look, now you can see. Look, it's dead. Of sparkler inhalation. I'm kidding, he's fine. I'm fine! Now look, it is stupid, and also it was pointed out to me that many people who watch this show are drunk and high. And that they might think, oh, what a great idea, put a sparkler in a dinosaur. Ha! Oh! Now listen, if you're watching the show and you're drunk and you're high, I understand. But please, and I mean this in all seriousness, do not play with fireworks. They are not toys. Puppets are, but fireworks aren't. And, you know, I might be out of town for a couple of weeks. Good night, everybody. See you tomorrow.